normally you have, you put down your first piece of paper between your thumb and the next two fingers for right and on your palm. Okay, so this is the basic premise of animation with bouncing ball. Now faster than we went up or held in the air, I'm going to have him drop in half the amount of time that he was in the air. So he'll be in the air for this amount of time, airborne. Here's his anticipation, jump out, he'll be airborne, right in there, and then he'll be at his highest point, he'll be coming down, and a big old fork. And now I'm going to go back. So I have that drawing. Now I'm going to go for my... I know on this drawing is I have this squash. So right here on the layout, I'm going to find this as my squash drawing, which is frame 33. Well, that's 33.